Hello, welcome to my channel. Today's video, we're about to cook shrimp broccoli in an oyster sauce. So here's our ingredients. We have here shrimp, broccoli, oyster sauce, soy sauce, salt and pepper, and also I'm going to add mushroom, bell pepper, chayote, garlic, and onions. So okay, let's start to saute our shrimp broccoli and oyster sauce. Alright, let's start. First, we're gonna put the garlic, onions, okay, after, to saute the shrimp first. Okay, itong recipe natin ito, mabilis lang itong lutuin. So, now we're gonna add the other ingredients. Have to put a little bit of salt and half of nor cubes. Okay, so let's add the broccoli now. There we go. And we have to add a little bit of soy sauce. Mushroom and green pepper. Water. And oyster. Here's our oyster sauce. A bit more. There we go. We're gonna add the black pepper. Alright.
Smell good.
A little bit more oyster. Okay, so our shrimp, broccoli, and oyster sauce is already cooked. So, alright, it's eating time.
Looks delicious. Let's eat. Hello guys, let's eat shrimp broccoli with oyster sauce. With mushroom. Yeah, mushroom.
Kain po tayo.
Shrimp broccoli with mushroom. Let's eat with oyster sauce. Mmm. Sarap. Rice noy. Broccoli. Ay, ay, oh man.
Wonder, bigyan mo yung TG.
No, broccoli. No, I already ate all my green. Okay. Your coconut juice. Watermelon. Labas.
Wala, hinati-hati ko lang yung pan mushroom. Hindi pala siya.
Ito yun naman. Sarap naman. Alas 7 o'clock dito sa Canada. Dinner time namin. We have visitors. Sarap na pag-half cook ng broccoli tsaka bell pepper crunchy. Fresh talaga. dami na silang customer kasi ano ngayon? Easter day. Dami na silang customer. Pwede nga ito kahit wala kang kanin eh. Ito lang yung kanin mo at kakain ka ng tinapay. Yung kasi may veggies ka na. Toast na bread. Okay na. Tamis. Sweet. Thanks for watching!